Broadcasting from Seattle, Washington, where the roof has been shut atop Safeco Field. Today, we bring you Diamond Dynasty action between this one away. A 2-2 count. Here's the pitch. And a good pitch there as this is swung on and missed for the first out of the ballgame.
Batting second.
Digging in the switch hitter into his windup. Here comes the 1-0. Hard hit ball to second. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away.
Well, he tried to get a little cute right there, a little two-strike changeup. He thought he might get a swing and miss, but, man, he left that in the zone. He's fortunate that ball didn't leave the park.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Now a swing and a miss. Maybe even a foul tip, but it's held onto behind the plate for out number two.
Right fielder.
In now, J.D. Martinez.
The changeup there, very well executed. It looks like it just sort of dies when it gets close to the plate.
And he is in there. Here's Charlie Blackmon now. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going.
Blackmon.
Line drive to left. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. So coming to the plate, number five. He'll lead things off leading here in the bottom half of the first. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Little chopper back his way. And he set down, one away. Standing in, Dante Bichette, as he'll get his first opportunity. Ready with the 0-2. Ground ball left side. Gloved by Turner. On to first, and Bumgarner's rolled and right through him here. Two away now. Into the box now, Ryan Zimmerman. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. Hit hard up the middle. And Zimmerman has a base hit. He has success with two out, and the bottom of the first stays moving. Now to the plate, Nelson Cruz.
Right.
A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. Turner ranging into the outfield, and the inning is over. Striding into the box, Justin Turner. He'll start it out against Michael Fulmer to begin the inning.
Justin Turner.
Swing here on the fastball, and this will get fouled off to the right side. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Now the pitch. Gets him to swing at a pitch down and out of the zone. 1-2. Jonathan Papelbon comes in unexpected.
Jonathan Papelbon.
Swing and a miss as he couldn't connect on the two-seamer, and that's out number one. Coming to the plate now, as this time it's tapped foul at home plate. A swinging bunt to the mound. On to first here, and it's a good start to the inning for Papelbon. There are two away.
Batting eight.
So bases are empty here with two gone. And stepping in.
Hands is a really good pitch.
That's just not a competitive pitch. I mean, that ball wasn't even close. Now the hitter's sitting 2-0.
And Hosmer will just look this one in the first baseman Eric Hosmer is in. He'll begin things here against Madison Bumgarner.
Eric Hosmer.
Towards second. And a rather easy first out. And that'll bring up the versatile Jung Ho Gung.
Jung Ho
Gung. Now here's the pitch. And he'll just get a piece here as this is chopped foul at home plate. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. But that'll be off the wall in right center. He takes the turn and heads for second. Arms pumping. He's hustling for third. And it's in time as he's out at third as the good relay gets him. And next will be Dansby Swanson digging in. Here's a ball skied in the air near the line, back behind first. And Rizzo able to make the catch, and the inning is over. Stepping up to the plate, Madison Bumgarner.
Leading pretty late with the swing there. As a pitcher, you have to recognize that and keep coming in with the hard stuff until he proves he can hit it.
So he racks up the swinging strikeout on the... Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. Swing and a miss as he ran that two-seamer right by him for the second out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jose Ramirez. First 2 men in the inning have both gone down via the punch-out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. Zimmerman is there, and he'll... Stepping into the box, Gary Sanchez. He'll get us going in the home half of inning number three. That's popped up out towards short right field. Turner onto the grass, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Digging in, Jonathan Papel.
Jonathan Papelbon.
First pitch coming, here it is. Ground ball sent back up the middle. He gets dirty, but he can't get there, and it's into center field. So the lineup card turns over with one away following the base hit out of the pitcher's spot.
Now batting.
Striding in once again. Here comes the 0-1. Now a double play ball here as this is on the ground to third. To second for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Digging in for his second at bat, Anthony Rizzo.
Leading off comes.
Sliced hard on the ground. A dive, but he can't knock it down. It's through for a base hit. Ready for another chance. J.D. Martinez. Hadley there. It's 0-1. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Bichette is in pursuit, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Digging in to try to... Lifted the other way out to left center. Bichette giving chase. Two down. Now batting, Justin Turner. He looked to bounce back after striking out his foul right at home plate.
Well, he's out in front of that breaking ball right there. Not surprised. I was after that fastball. Nice job of pitching, kind of keeping him off balance.
So now they'll have 2 men in scoring position following the two-out double. Digging in, A.J. Pollock. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Ready now, Dante Bichette. He'll start things out here in a tie ball.
A nice pitch right there. He threw him a breaking ball, comes back with the fastball, and now he's late. Now he doesn't know how to adjust. He's kind of caught in between. You got him set up perfectly.
Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Bichette is retired, and there's one away.
The left fielder, number
now at the
11,
plate, Ryan Zimmerman. He singled his last time up. Hit hard down the line. And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but he gets by the glove down the line. Here's Nelson Cruz now. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0 for 1 so far. Chopped weakly to the left. There's one. Return throw is in time. How about that? They do turn two, and it gets him out. Here's the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. Now the 0-1. Grounded back up the middle. Backhanded. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out. One away. Now at the plate. Line hard into left. And that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. Running hard. He's digging for second. The relay. Not in time. And he's in there with a double. The speedy Trey Turner digs in now. Struck out twice thus far, so we'll see if he can fare any better here. And this one gets away. Throw goes over to third, and he is safe at third as he moves up on what's likely to be ruled a wild pitch. Jerry Spamilia.
Now pitching.
Hits her now. Even
this is the situation you love as a hitter. It's an RBI situation.
Pitches way outside, and he can't even get a glove on it. Flips it underhand, and he's safe. And a disastrous time to uncork a wild pitch is the go-ahead run. Why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with it. But he does, and he really...
2-2. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. First baseman Eric Hosmer is in.
They haven't had a lot of offense in this game. Right now, though, you got three balls here. Maybe this will be the leadoff walk that gets things going for him.
And he gets under this one as the ball is skied into very shallow right. Turner is there for it. And that's the first out of the inning. Here's Brian Dozier now. First at bat of the game for him here in the.
He can obviously do a lot of damage with it. He had some really good late action on that slider right there. It's hard to do anything with that pick.
There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Blackman looking up. That one is out of here. This game is tied. And next will be Dansby Swanson digging in. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Here's a swing and a ball hit into the air to left center and shallow. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Now at the plate, Gary Sanchez. So far, 1-2. Swing and a miss for strike three. Pulled the string on him that time, and the inning is... Digging in to try it again, Anthony Rizzo. Line hard to center field. Bichette is there, and he has it for the first out. Here's J.D. Martinez.
A lot of late swings. They're just not catching up to him right now, not picking it up, not seeing it, or maybe picked up a tick on his fastball. But, man, he's keeping it away from him nice.
Zimmerman is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. Ready for another shot now. Charlie Blackman, 0-for-2 on the afternoon so far. Bichette is there. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Coming to the plate now, Jerry Spamilia. He hasn't really racked up the strikeout totals that you might think, Dan.
Yeah, but for him, Matt, he's more of a pitch-to-contact kind of guy, and obviously it's working so far, and the way he pitches, it really keeps his pitch count down.
Blackman comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for out number one.
Number five.
Riding in once again, number five. 0-for-2 here to start the afternoon. Hit out towards second. Turner fields it cleanly. Throw gets him, two down. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Dante Bichette. He's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in this one. Here's a blooper out toward left center, and that's in there. Base hit. But no, he puts on the brakes and will head back to first. Here's Ryan Zimmerman now. Two base hits, both singles to this point.
All right, changeup. You got to make a better pitch. He got away with one right there.
Now a swing, and he pops him up right up the chute. This may be tough behind the plate, and he'll get under it to put it away in foul territory, and that ends the inning. Digging in once again, Justin Turner, 1-for-2. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. Sanchez recovers. He'll throw down to first, one away. Ready once again, A.J. Pollock catch up to it, 2-1 now. Popped up. Catch made there by Hosmer, and there are two gone now. Ready for another chance, Carlos Ruiz. He comes in 0-for-2, the ball one. Line toward right center. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Around second, he's on his way to third. And he's in at third base safely, so the go-ahead run is right there with Justin Bour, who come on to pinch hit here. A big spot. Fergie Jenkins.
Justin Bour. Now pitching. Fergie Jenkins.
In the dirt and block behind the plate. And he'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work. The throw. Digging in.
He'll be fine coming out of the bullpen in this one if he can keep hitting that spot.
And a good sinker there gets him swinging for the first down. Coming to the plate now. Strike one. Skied into straightaway right. On the move is Martinez. Two down. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Brian. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Now at the plate, Pat Neshek. And he's getting his first. One and two, here it comes. Nasty breaking ball swung on in the dirt. Up with it, Sanchez. And the throw is there to record the first out. But speedy Trey Turner digs in now. One and one. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Throw in time at first for out number two. Into the box now. Jose Ramirez. He went two out, nobody on. Drilled right back up the middle. Scooped up on the backhand. Off balance throw gets him. Nice play. And next will be Dansby Swanson. One and two, here it comes. Softly hit out to short. Throw to first is in time for the first out. So coming to the plate, Gary Sanchez. One man out. You won't see a guy fooled any more than he was there, as on three pitches he becomes out number two.
You don't see too many pitches crawling to the plate like that, especially these days.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. Stays alive with two strikes. And a swing and a miss. Good pitch there for the first out here in the ninth. Here's J.D.
there. That was a really nice pitch. And it can be a really tough one to lay off of as a hitter.
Oh, and he struck him out as well. So he's carved.
Challenge me. I'm giving him a big swing. That was the big swing right there. I loved it.
The windup and the 0-1. This is on the ground over to first. Fielded cleanly by Hosma. And he'll step on the bag himself and the inning. Into the box, number corner.
One and two.
Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. This one's flared out toward left. Blackman, moving to his left, makes the play, one away. Now at the plate, Dante Bichette. It was a single for him in his last at-bat. Hit sharply toward the right side. And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. Here's Ryan Zimmerman now.
He's such a good hitter. You don't see him miss pitches that are right there in a good hitter's location very often.
And the slider gets him swinging. Two gone. Two now. Now the 1-2 pitch. Struck him out, so he's set down on strikes for the second time today. Striding into the box. Just.
Are never good, but they're especially bad news late in games like this. It seems like the.
There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Cruz racing back, but he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall. And your go-ahead run is in at second base here with a leadoff double.
Now 0-2. This is one of those at-bats. You look back and you go, I got to get the man over. But now 0-2, you just got to try to make contact. No.
Swung on in the dirt, strike three. The throw to first is in time, one down. Runner at second, one away, and stepping in is the count at 3-2. Broken bat as this ball's hit on the ground. Fielded cleanly. On to first, but it's too late as the first base umpire says they're getting him at the bag. Scotty Doe will be called upon here to
hit. Fielders know it, but this hitter can burn down the baseline, so if he puts a ground ball in play, the defense is going to have to make a perfect turn to turn two.
Well, they miss with the go-ahead and just put him aboard here, and they'll do just... Pedro Strop was called upon to pitch, really needing that double play ball. Bases are loaded here with only one man out. Cruz on the move. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. And the run is in to score from third. It's now a 2-1 ball game. Now in the box, Jose Ramirez. He was a ground out victim last time up. Hard liner toward short. But this will find the shortstop. Ken Giles takes the ball, looking to make sure this game goes no further. Save situation here in inning number 10. The first baseman Eric Hosmer is in. He'll lead things off against Giles as they're down to their final three outs in this ball game. Now Hosmer swings and lifts a high fly ball out to deep right field. That one is out of here. No outs, nobody on. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Pollock has a read on it. One away. Digging in, Dansby. One out, nobody on. Hit down the third base now. And that gets through for a one out base hit. And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back in quickly. Butterflies with that swing. It's 0-1. There's a swing and a high pop up. Turner is there. Two down. Standing in now, the pitcher. Pedro. He'll try it again from first. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. And it's far too late as he steals second with ease. Now the 0-2 pitch. And he strikes him out to retire the side, so we'll play at least. Striding in once again, Anthony Rizzo. He'll bring him up, but he lays off 1-2. Here is a ground ball now for the shortstop to the right of second. Throws in time, and that's out number one.
Now that was a good pitch to lay off. When it starts on the outside half of the plate, that slider right there, you know it's going to continue to run off the plate.
Oh, and he lets him off the hook there as this isn't even close for ball four. Now here's a line drive, and this is going to get down for extra bases. Martinez rounds third and is striding for home. Throw won't get him. And it's in time, and he's out at the plate. So one runs across, but the second one is cut down trying to score. Justin. Here comes another 0-2. And he strikes him out here for out number three, but the damage has been done as now they'll need some ready once again, number five. Here are the shoe tops. Here's the 1-2 delivery. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Pollock has a read on it. Makes the play, one away. Digging in and looking for
some good pitch to hit. He wants that one back. He was just a little bit late on.
Drilled to the left side. And this is going to find its way into left for a one out knock. Here's Ryan Zimmerman now. He'll be looking for something, and he's behind 1-2. Line toward the gap in left center. Lands in for a base hit, and he's 3-for-5 in this one. Bichette is digging for home. And the tying run is in to score all the way from first. It's a 3-3 game. Here's Nowitzki. Jogs in from bullpen. And it'll be the closer. Now the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss got him reaching. And the throw to first is there to record the second out. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Eric Hosmer, who comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. To first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Digging in. And a swing and a miss there on a late breaking slider as he set down on strikes for the second time this afternoon. Here's the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. Popped high in the air. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out.
The pitcher, number four,
pitcher Chris Devinsky. So with two away, they decide to let him hit instead of burning a pinch hitter. Swing and a liner. And that'll get down for a two-out single.
The batter, number seven, second baseman.
A speedy Trey Turner digs in.
Talk about frustrated. You're down 0-2 with this guy. You know he's got four pitches in his back pocket. You just don't know which one he's going to throw.
Go-ahead runs in scoring position here with two down. And he strikes him out here for out number three. So after a score.
At a hand.
Will be summoned here to start the home 12th, and the best case scenario for him is to take payoff pitch one more time. Got him. Digging in once again, Dansby Swanson. Last time through was a base hit. Into the windup and the pitch. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. On the move is Martinez. But he can't make a play on it, and it hops into the stands to boot for a ground rule double. The 0-1 hit on the ground out to short. Ramirez is there. Throw on to first, two gone. Digging in for his bat, Pedro Strop. Jose Bautista will look to
come to him, and they get him. I wouldn't pitch to him anyway.
Backdoor breaking ball just missed right.
It's through. Let's see if they send him around to try to score. Swanson heads for the plate. And they're going to walk off with a 4-3 victory. It was mostly pitching and defense in this one, but the man you see here made some noise with the bat. And as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Hey, it wasn't a huge offensive day for him. He only had one hit, but he definitely made it count. Put one out of here that ended up being a really important swing of the bat in this one.
Home team. Four runs, 13